News now, the Deerfield assault weapons ban will stay in place. The case went before the Illinois Supreme Court this week. The court was deadlocked and couldn't get the needed four justices on either side of this, so the appeal was dismissed. 3 years ago, Deerfield banned assault weapons. Gun rights activists quickly filed lawsuits calling it unconstitutional.